Tuesday 19th of July 2022, it's about 2 o'clock in the afternoon. As you can see, not a plane in the sky, not a single trail, not a single cloud, apart from down the back there, look, on the horizon, banks up ready. You'd expect to see a glorious blue sky, wouldn't you? But it's like a silver screen full of nanoparticulates. So it's 4:30 now. It's still the 19th of July 2022. So they brought this lot in about 3 o'clockish. We'll bring an end to the heat wave. And the mass hysteria. But they're using it to their full advantage with their climate change agenda, which is going to roll. So we've got to push back against that. It's 25 past 8 in the evening. Different sunset from the last few days. I've only seen a couple of sprays today, this morning. It has been pretty hot, 35 here. That's our record. Some of the spray has been up there. Can't see anything at the moment. That's his damage.